Hamray is a suburb brimming with local history and iconic landmarks. I'm Angela Burns with Justin Ferguson Property Specialists, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to this month's Suburb TV. This month's featured property is Verdi at 580 Miller Street in Cammeray, situated next to the iconic Suspension Bridge. Built in 1892, this bridge took 3 years to build and was the largest of its type in Australia at the time and the fourth largest in the world. Astute purchasers of Verdi will enjoy an uninterrupted view of this stunning suspension bridge. The design of Verdi development is sympathetic to the natural environment it inhabits. Nestled in the treetops overlooking the leafy expanse of Long Gully, each residence is as individual as it is stylish. Some offering internal lift access, others boasting courtyards and gardens, but all deliver open sun-drenched living areas with seamless flow to alfresco entertaining spaces. Architecturally designed and built to exacting standards, the contemporary yet neutral interiors are timelessly sophisticated and offer low-maintenance luxury living at its finest. Discover the ultimate convenience for which Cammeray is famous for. Easy access to the rest of the Lower North Shore and only minutes to the CBD. Open plan living areas, vast terraces and courtyards. Designer SMEG kitchens with integrated appliances and soft close cabinetry. Master bedrooms all feature ensuite bathrooms. Skylight tiled bathrooms, lavishly appointed and neutrally elegant. A host of modern conveniences. C-bus system, alarm, video intercom. Light-filled northerly aspect, ducted reverse cycle air conditioning. Wool carpets, glass balustrades. Other properties listed this month are 4 of 2A Cambridge Street, 12 of 74 Cairo Street, 3 of 8 to 10 Amherst Street, and 4 of 13 Olympia Road. Thank you for watching Cammeray TV. Your perfect residence is waiting for you here in Cammeray, so let the team from Justin Ferguson Property Specialists help you locate it. Chances are, if you're looking to sell, we already know your buyer.